I'm Vilas, and I'm a physical comedian. I work with a combination of music, dance, and objects.
I'm Quinton. I'm a composer and musician.
My name is Elise Bjerkelund Reine. I'm a Norwegian circus artist.
Ivan Svagusha. I come from Croatia, Split.
I m'appelle Talia Pigier. Je suis chorégraphe et performeuse.
Et moi, c'est Jorne Coman. Je suis belge, je suis circassien et je fais de la bascule.
I'm Christina, I'm an architect and I also have a formation in performing arts and community spaces.
I am Dora, I'm also an architect, I'm also a circus artist. I approach all of it like in the equal way.
My approach to what I do is that I like to work with objects that doesn't have a big value, and then I would like to manipulate it and make it something magical.
I like making music for other forms of art, to relate to other worlds, to find a balance or like a connection or going against what another artist does with my music.
I like to be really on the music and work. I come from dance where you like you've really like are on the beat, and you, yeah, I think in our work we like got a language for how to like how music can be with the visual and how music can be more supporting or giving another understanding that what we see. So I think that's what I've been learning through this process with Quinton.
Sometimes it's just the music following him, but then the music says, no, we go that way, and yeah, we go that way way too long.
I think my expectations was to meet new artists from other fields that I wouldn't normally meet or have the opportunity to work with and get new inspiration and like new tools and views on how to create.
What's interesting for me personally to get is to get out of my comfort zone, like not to stay just in visual part or in a musical part, but to not to learn some skills, but to bring inside of me new experiences, which I can put them out later, so I can communicate more better with the audience, with myself, and I don't know, with other artists maybe.
I think he came with a lot of influences, and also like to really look at the space and look what's possible in the space. They really like to maybe to give some more attention to the space and how the spacing is and the body in the space together. I think this has really like opened for me.
Whatever you may see, it's I think I can speak for both of us. For us, it's quite enjoyable. Like it has a lot of elements. We talked a lot about the structure, but from beginning of this research of ours, it was quite fluid, enjoyable, and it flies like this.
J'ai commencé à travailler un peu déjà par-dessus ma discipline, cherchant des autres liens, et je voulais vraiment trouver encore plus de liens avec des autres disciplines, des autres artistes, découvrir comment ils travaillent, vraiment ouvrir ma vision artistique. On est parti de choses qui sont pendues et qui bougent et qui nous influencent. Et on s'est rendu compte que différentes sortes d'objets ont différents rapports Du coup, il y a des objets qui font peur parce qu'ils sont lourds et quand ça arrive avec une force. Il y a des Diana qui sont gentils, disons. Tous les deux, on a d'habitude travaillé au sol, avec un rapport avec
parfait,
le sol.
Tu veux, quand même.
Ouais, mais j'ai un fort rapport avec le sol. Et là, on fait de l'arien et tous les deux, on n'est pas du tout de l'arien.
Le parti pris avec lequel on est parti, qui était on va faire quelque chose qu'on sait tous les deux pas faire. Comme ça, ce sera bien. Ce sera vraiment la rencontre. Enfin, on sera vraiment à cet endroit où c'est pas je vais t'apprendre à faire des choses et tu vas m'apprendre à faire des choses. On va tous les deux apprendre à faire quelque chose qu'on sait pas faire ensemble.
Nous sommes Dora et Christina.
For me, it was the first time that I was performing in this way. I've been doing other performances, but just me being myself and inhabiting, so more architectural. And with this, I'm really like on stage doing a real performance with Dora. So it pushed a bit my boundaries of, on how to be, like how to be with other people looking at me.
For me, I actually moved away from circus, from like literally doing circus, but still being in the performance area. This I like a lot, and it was very new things for me in both of my duets. It was very out of the box, out of the comfort zone.
Circus Without Circus is a European project. It's organized by 8 European partners, 2 of them in France, 2 in Belgium, 2 in Denmark and 2 in Croatia. And it's all about mixing artists of different art forms. So we have circus artists and artists like painters, dancers, theater players. We couple them as duos and then they go in residency for 2 weeks and can do whatever they want, actually. So it's all about artistic research, experiments.
They worked very well together. They learned a lot. And I think that was one of the big achievements, I think, which was quite unexpected. It could also go very wrong with a blind date, but it went good.
Là, t'as lancé? Non? OK.
Ouais, bah, du coup, on peut... on fait formula qu'on descente et qu'on fait le manip.
I think it's very important for us to give the artist the luxury of really exploring things. And this kind of residency is like 2 weeks of being removed from their hometown and their realities, really focusing on work and having a project where there is not a pressure to deliver something, although they are all delivering very important and interesting things. But this project is really about the research and the experiments.
Circus has a very old tradition, but yet it's like a quite young art form. And so I think it's very important to have the space to experiment.
En fait, ce que je retire après, en effet, c'est presque la fin du projet, c'est la facilité avec laquelle des artistes de disciplines différentes arrivent à travailler ensemble. En fait, c'est quelque chose de très organique, en tout cas, dans la relation qui se crée. Et en effet, il y a pas mal de choses qui vont continuer bien après Circus ou les autres Circus. Entre les artistes, on a vu, il y a 3-4 projets qui sont en train de se monter, donc c'est très agréable. Et puis, en plus, les artistes apprennent beaucoup de l'autre, en tout cas, dans ce qui est en train de se passer, aussi bien pour ce qui est de la danse, de l'architecture et évidemment du cirque. Il y a un vrai échange qui se fait, très très content en tout cas de ce qui s'est passé, de joyeux et de extrêmement créatif.
The great success of this project.
And what I've seen from the artists is really inspiring, and so circus might become the art form of the future. I came in like a